Are you looking for a cute date night idea? This place in Scottsdale, Arizona opened up about 4 weeks ago called The Italian Daughter. It's all fresh, delicious Italian food. And some of my favorites were the pizzas. They also have happy hour all day, every day. And yes, the chef just fed me. But you guys are going to want to see the dessert at the end. They brought out this massive chocolate bread with Nutella and strawberries and bananas. And follow for more.
Can someone remind me the name of this dish?
You know. What if I told you I like you? We stay, we go. What if I told you I like you? I know. What if I told you I like you? We stay, we go. What if I told you I like you?
Affordable Italian restaurant. It's a family-style restaurant. We got city Napolitano, pin alla vodka, and chicken francese. Can't forget the frozen strawberry margarita. For dessert, we had mousse cake and Italian cheesecake.
Anytime I bleed, you let me go. Yeah, anytime I feel, you got me, no. Anytime I see, you let me know. But the plan and see, just let me go. I'm on my knees when I'm begging, cause I don't wanna lose you. Hey, yeah. Ra-da-da-da.
Come with me to the new typical Italian restaurant in London.
Hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shit. Post me a pic, finna make me a profit. When the liquor hit, then the bitch get toxic.
Bougie, the cheap restaurant for London uni students. So posh, OMG. Focaccia bread was 10 tenths. And cocktails were so good. Mains also 10 tenths, so filling. Happy, happy customers.
Like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella.
Check out this new Italian-inspired restaurant in Auckland called Ada. They're located in a beautiful boutique hotel in Grey Lynn and offers a menu that is perfect for special occasions. For starters, we got stewed eggplant, crispy fried potatoes, and spicy beef short rib. Everything was so delicious and each one stood out in their own unique way. Their pizza fritta alone is worth the trip. Crispy and pillowy fried pizza dough with a choice of either spicy nduja or ricotta and anchovies, which was my personal favorite. For pastas, the tagliatelle alla puttanesca has a bright tomato flavor and a lovely brightness from the olives. The ricotta cavatelli is similar to gnocchi but with more bounce, and the brown butter sauce is such an alpha move. And lastly, the fazoletti is a thick handkerchief pasta placed on top of delicious white pork ragu, making it the perfect way to end the night. Papa l'americano.